Yeah. You know, y'all know how I am. I'm a troll. You're protecting my. I'm a troll and a snoop. I'm going to the store right now. But you know, people like to reference things I say. And you know what? I'm gonna say this. Like real talk, I got loyal people. To me, when I say loyal, I mean loyal people. Because see, like I always tell a person, you know, I'm gonna be real. Matter of fact, I've never hid this. I'm a disrespectful dude. I disrespect people and dead. I disrespect dead babies. I disrespect people's dead parents and everything. And some people still say, oh, you know, when the North discarded you. No, I actually discarded. See, I should be discarded a lot of you. So a lot of you should be discarded for me even saying things like that. See, this is the point. That's just the point. You shouldn't make excuses for nobody. That's the point. So the thing is, I'm not this innocent person that people pick me out to be, like I told you before. See, that's like I said, I just watched a video and some dude, you know, like always, you know, one of my other followers that be watching me every time I do a video, you're talking about Tom Brady and this and that. See, let me tell you something. Just like I said, the attention I get from people that just like to reply to anything I do, bro. Like, let's be real. If you replying to me like this and you a man, son, let's be real. What do you think the woman do or did? And I always say the same stuff. So like I said, bro, I ain't nothing but a jerk. You know what I mean? And some people say, I ain't nothing but a jerk. Like I said, I don't disrespect people's dead babies. I don't disrespect people's dead mother. I disrespect people's dead parents. And you can't blame that on nobody but me, because I know I'm doing it. So you see, let me tell you something. And I've done that to every single person I've been with and haven't been with, and I've done that to my male people that, you know me. So let me tell you something. I am a bastard. You know, I had a rap out on Brooklyn with one of my dudes, and I disrespected the kid, the dude's baby right in his face, his little baby daughter, called her B-I-T-C-H in his grill. He didn't understand it. But see, that's just the point. So before you go thinking I'm just, see, don't get it twisted. Before you go thinking I'm just this sweet, sweet, sweet dude, recognize who I am. Because see, if somebody discard me, if somebody disrespect my dead baby or my dead mother or father, I would discard them too. Just think about it. They think about it. That go for anybody. See, that's just the point. And the thing is, people don't discard me. Like I tell you, see, and you know, and so you keep learning more and more about me. I am a popular dude. Why you think every time I do a video, homie, you can't help but make a video after me? Me and my homeboy, we did the video, we talking that time, and you talking about sex and this and that. You know who I am, but that's just what I'm talking about. Like I said, look, man, I like it that, hey, y'all like me as a person, but I'm not far-fetched off of the people that you be talking about. Believe you me, I'm not the one. Like, I'm not this innocent goody two-shoes. I never was that, like I told you before. So the one you trying to give credit to, I had her crying too many times. I torture her too many times. Because see, that's it. I'm gonna be real with y'all. That's just in my nature also. And you hearing it from me. That's just the point. So you, of course, you can make up another excuse and say, oh, well, you can do that all you want to. But facts is facts. And see, you know what the fact is? The fact, what some of y'all don't want to realize is, like I told you before, I'm not you. Now, I salute you for being you. I salute you for being who you are, but that's something I couldn't be. Like I said, so believe you me, when somebody did things to me, believe you me, I would have did it too if I'm disrespecting the dead. Then just think about it. You know what I mean? So if you gonna give me credit for disrespecting the dead, then y'all people, some of y'all are really just my fan. I call you a fan. Like, I mean, real talk. If you wanna be a fan, you can be a fan. But that's just the point. See, I don't need round noses and ass kisses. Because see, like I said, see, and as y'all can see, I always do things in installments. I always let you know something different. Right. So like I told you, if that's, you know, if we don't use the word empath, but what I just said I do is a case of an empath, I don't know, because you know why? I haven't actually stopped doing that. That's just the point. Now, do I have a conscience? Yeah. But that has nothing to do with being an empath. Because yeah, like I said, so just think about what I'm saying. And I haven't told you I stopped doing this to nobody. That's just the point. So when the North met me, when I met the North, when the North met this, and when this one met that one, we both was in for the game, guys. I told y'all, I'm nothing but a gamer. And see, I know. The point is, that's where you're going, bro. But I know that, you know, my stories made some of y'all fantasize. It made you wanna come up with your own stories. It made you wanna make it look this way and look that way. And sadly for y'all, on your side, it was never the way that you said. It was never that way. Because my eyes were always open, my eyes will be open, and I will continue to be who I am, and I will continue to go through what I go through. And what I go through is not nothing called an attraction to narcissism. It's called an attraction to the game of life, to the game of conflicting damage and pain. Because I do the same thing, that's just the point, and I always have. And I never told nobody I didn't do that. My thing was always that it was just flying monkeys and stuff coming after me. So let me explain to you. The difference between me is I'm not a sucker. I'm not a clown. See, if I got a target, I got a target. And when I get a target, I don't send people after my target. I get them on my own. That's the only difference between me and a so-called narcissist or whatever. My thing is I handle stuff on my own. But I'm just as devious, just as grimy, and just as guilty. Because if I wasn't, believe me, I wouldn't be disrespecting dead babies and disrespecting dead mothers and fathers. And if me and you was to battle in here, y'all would do the same to you. And that is real. You know, still peace and all that, but other than that, I'm just being real with y'all. Salute. Peace.